ass motherfucker.
We just got a green jobless right there. We just got so much good stuff. Let's check it out. We got two parachutes. We have a primitive bow. Is that the same as what I have right now? Primitive bow. Let's see. What is the max durability? Weapon damage 100. 100. So it's the same. Hide shirt, hide gloves, hide hat, hide pants, hide boots, cloth hat, and the best thing is a spyglass. Which is amazing. So we need that later, but we don't want to lose it now. Why? Also, we don't want to put that on because we don't even have it unlocked. Bow in there.
What's that little flying thing in the air?
Pot. Don't mind if I do.
The bumblebee?
Yeah.
We'll we'll do some cooking first before we do anything.
Someone's defending you.
Who the fuck is taking the key when I'm gonna stab him with my freaking knife?
I can't afford that model right guy. Luke, I got Sid to level 601.
Luke, just get a goddamn auto clicker, you fuck.
That's not the point of the game.
No, you get auto clicker and you win.
The point of the game is just to buy stuff that they can do for you anyways.
It must contain fuel to light the fire. Yeah, various foods and a recipe in this to cook advanced consumables.
Hey, food. Alright.
I'm getting so many rubies. I have 5 rubies. Holy
Hits. There it is.
Rubies do.
Say what?
What do rubies do?
That's pretty cool.
I can beat the boss! Oh my god!
Because I did it, I beat the boss.
Nice. We're going to tame a raptor, but I'm getting sidetracked so easily.
This thing, god.
Aggressive. Ah, yes.
That's it. You know what a focus is?
700, not bad. Maybe we add it to 1,000 before we do movement speed.
50,000 old gold.
Oh, jeez.
It's 3,600 tons.
Holy crap.
I found a chest!
Guys.
What is that?
Oh my god!
What?
3,600.
What?
Why is his mom driving him?
Because she likes fast cars.
This is gonna be so difficult.
Just like one of my other friends' moms is driving a Mustang that's supercharged.
Oh, there's a raptor! There's a raptor right there! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Knock the.
That's my channel.
Knock the tranquilizer arrows.
Eric's recording, so I'm telling you to subscribe to my channel.
Wait, Eric, you're recording.
Oh, alright. Bully, I need you to be aggressive. I need you to stop following me.
Everyone, dislike every one of Bobcat's videos, except for the one he posted.
Would you stop walking? Stop walking. Enable wandering.
Did Eric mute us or something?
I have to do that. No, I didn't. I can hear you. Alright, we're gonna grab this. I'm, insanely focused right now. Wait, okay. We need to get on top of a rock. Oh, I'm not sure if this raptor's gonna see me. Rip me! Come on, get on top of the rock, damn it! Okay, he's coming for me. 3. Run.
Look, I made Mazu.
That's
look, I bought Beast Lord.
Why did it have to be a level 34?
Okay, we're gonna place them.
Yeah.
Wait, we got him? Oh my gosh, that was so easy!
What
do you want to do?
Oh, jeez. Alright. Holy crap, we need,
are we gonna play CSGO, guys?
Knock the deadly arrows.
Anthony,
Oh my gosh, that was so much easier, and he's level 34.
And Anthony, right, did you hear what happened to Liza's Smurf account?
Or, Ollie?
Yeah, I thought it was his main account for some reason.
Level 9, you. I'm gonna kill you. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, Dilo. Are you? Alright.
Okay, bye. Okay.
Where are you going?
Damn it.
I'm not going.
No, let's go. Still here?
Games across consoles.
11 meat.
Oh.
What do they get first?
Whoa! He just looked at me. That was scary. how fast is this guy gonna tame?
The PS4 has better games made for PS4.
Oh my
like
gosh.
The Last of Us.
We need to kill something now.
Yeah, actually.
Actually, no. We can, might be able to get this guy in a corner.
I played it with a full
please
party.
Be low level.
Eight.
Please be a low level.
Yeah, my friend played it alone. That's why I was so hard.
I'm playing it alone now with mods. Like, you can play custom maps.
This might be what we needed. It was what we needed. We have no axe. We're gonna have to use this. Alright, that's not bad. 6, 8.
Okay, are we gonna do something, guys?
Great,
or
great. Meat. All beautiful. 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 32. Yes.
Are you
oh my gosh, I love you. Oh my gosh, this is exactly what I need. Oh, 50.
Are you gonna play
oh my gosh, I love you.
Game.
Get away from him!
I'll play something on Xbox. And no CS.
Bye.
Bye, Anthony. Just one game.
Nice.
I already played
nice.
Like five.
Nice. Nice.
You didn't play. You didn't buy it online.
Was it a gaming PC?
Yeah, and Mark probably got the first. Because how much? You paid $1,000 for it.
Stamina? I don't know it's weight.
Does he have a good graphics card at least?
He won't tell me. I'm guessing not.
Look at him. He's so cute. Look at him.
He's so cute. What the fuck?
Hey, you should see him. He's like a pig slash elephant thingy. Dinosaur. Oh my gosh. Wait, what are we going to name him?
Play
Red Robin?
On my PC?
I think we're going to call him Red Robin. Robin Hood.
I don't think you play
Red,
half of the
Red Robin.
On PC
Red Robin?
The only game
Red Robin.
That I
Red,
can play
Red
from
Riding
my Xbox,
Hood. Red
Minecraft,
Hood?
Or Solitaire.
Hood. Red Hood. Wow.
It's CSGO, apparently.
Red Robin.
Yeah, there's Counter-Strike on Xbox.
Red Riding Hood.
Xbox One.
Hmm. Hood Red. Red Hood. Hood Rod. Red Hood. What should we name him, Rufus? He's red, and he looks really cool. And he's level. High level.
That's our Anthony Juggernaut Edition.
What did you say,
Juggernaut
Rufus?
Juggernaut Edition.
AK-47 Red Line.
AK-47. Alright. Rufus. I love you.
Wait, Lucas, do you want an AK-74? You want a red line?
No, that's what my new dinosaur's name is. Oh, we named it!
You named him Red Line?
AK. AK-47 Red Line.
I named my AK.
I know, I'm gonna equip the. Ooh, damn, girl. You looking fine. Oh, get back here.
Anthony, come play.
What are you gonna give me?
Oh, no, that's not what I meant.
What?
That's not what I meant to do.
What are you gonna give me?
Anthony, I'll give you all my cases that I have.
I don't want cases.
I'll give
you...
Let's
go back
and give you a blowy credit.
Well, I know you're lying.
Well, I know it.
It's in the back.
Wait, we didn't even look at this guy's stats. What's your stats,
bro? No, into the foam pit. I don't. He'll
the hell?
Do
yeah.
Foam.
Yeah.
That's what I meant.
Really? I'm sure he's faster.
Yeah, then
he'll
do it.
That's pretty crappy.
Yeah,
right now, honestly.
And I'll pick him up and flip him myself.
I feel like I'm flying though.
You'll pick him up and what?
That's not good, Harry.
Uh-oh. I'm scared
freaking
now.
Good. Like that's not like that's not freaking good.
Yeah. Shut up, Miles.
That's
what we
like frick. Like,
shut
that's
up, Lucas.
Freaking good.
That's weird.
Lucas, you know who that says that? That's not freaking good. Just guess.
You hide. Bam.
Coach.
Yeah.
Fiber and wood. You can do this. Oh, boys. Oh, boys.
Because I have it first period right now.
Okay, maybe, Lucas, maybe Miles will have it with you.
Fiber.
Well,
Raptor Saddle.
We'll have it on the same time, that like the same period when we might not have the same teacher.
Yeah. Me, Marco, and Lucas have the same time, same teacher. Scary.
Oh, you lucky motherfuckers.
I know.
I would do anything to be in a class with you guys.
Amazing.
Me too!
Yeah, well, Eric doesn't go to our fucking school.
Anything. Okay, trying to get social second semester. I think it's third period.
First semester.
Who, me?
I'm starving right now.
Wait, I don't know.
Wait, when's your social?
My social is like second period in first semester, I think.
What's your teacher?
Miss Nessie. I have social last period.
Damn it.
Is school tomorrow morning?
Sister. No.
What?
I'm not sure that's gonna work.
They have school.
Rufus, I'm gonna ride my dinosaur.
Francis people have school. More like that.
Why?
Oh!
Francis.
Eric, why do you guys have school tomorrow?
We do?
Apparently, Lanza said you have school tomorrow.
Yeah, we do.
Our schedule changes in picture.
Does this guy not
ours, our schedule not changes on Monday. I'm probably it's gonna kinda take Marcus and change our schedules.
Yeah, make sure.
I gotta change, cause in case I have to miss it. I want fucking gym last period, so I don't miss a class. So I'll miss like an important
cook
class.
My meat? It doesn't cook my meat.
Okay. Cause of football and shit. Football.
Okay, if you come now, I'll play ARK with you tomorrow when I get back from school.
Mm-hmm. Oh, now he's running. Oh my god. This raptor's so fast. This is gonna be amazing. Yes. He's like, take all those. Put it in. Where do I put it? It's just in my inventory? No, I'll put it like. So like this guy, so you'd have to stay away from him, you have to stay at least like 10 feet away from him. You'd go in every minute or so and feed him a berry and then fall back. And if you fed him while he was either pooping or eating berries on his own, like one of these, which he does that like every 30 seconds, even if you did it right before he was doing it, he'd get angry at you and like run at you and try and kill you. And then that'd reset his taming. And you had to do like, what, 50 of them. It was really hard to do. But I got him. It's insane right now. Did I already level you up? I did, I used enough stamina. But. Okay, here's what we're gonna do.
Do I ride?
I'm gonna go on top of a rock. Hopefully, he can get on top of a rock. Oh!
Oh!
He can't jump. Need like a good, nice rock. So that's pretty good. There we go. Yes! Oh my gosh, this is gonna be amazing. 6, I think it is. Parachute! Yay! Oh. You just threw me.
Yeah, I saw.
And then.
You're on the side of the
lake. On the other side. Can you use it more than once? Oh my gosh, I think you can. Let's try it. Oh, ow, that didn't work. I got hide armor from a drop, which is great. Oh, those dilos. I'm gonna kill them for XP. Shoot it straight in the back. Oh, wow, that was so easy. It's just one shot to the back and they're out. Uh-oh. Chris, you should probably search up. Uh-oh. Search up what the... He just took one arrow to the back and it was down for the count. Uh-oh. I didn't bring anything with me. He's totally gonna wake up. Alright. Well, we know for next time that it's really easy to tame these guys. It's like raw meat. Blueberries. Mejo berries. He doesn't like any of the berries that I'm giving him.
How do you know if he likes it?
He'll start eating it.
Oh.
He's not liking any of the berries. Cooked meat, maybe? Cooked meat. That's it. So he likes cooked meat. And, he's gonna... Uh-oh. It's dad. I'm gonna have to swim back across the Bay of Guantana. He's probably gonna wake up. He only has 100 torpor. Damn it. No. Damn it, no! I'm trying to get on top of this rock. Just let me get on top of you. Are you kidding me? Just let me on top of you. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna murder something. I'm stuck. Am I seriously gonna have to pickaxe? I'm gonna have to pickaxe my way out of this one. Well, rip pterodactyl, Rufus. The only thing that could make this worse is if there was a megalodon in here.
Guess who's here?
Now I ran out of stamina. And I can't, you can't swim up if you have no stamina. Throw me. Now there's definitely gonna be a... Oh, I see him flying in the air, Rufus. I think that's ours. So I think, Rip, we basically just gave him a bunch of free food. I don't know if we have enough now to, tame him again. Even if we do hit him out of the air. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna give up on that dream until we get better situated. Actually, I think we're not gonna take Lucas Dukas, we're gonna take our new raptor, okay?
Die.
We're also gonna try leveling him up. I know he had all my meat on him, but I need wood as well. Oh, you know what we need to make is a smithy. We should make a smithy. Oh.
Rivers,
search up what a pluminosaurus is. Oh no, never mind. Pluminoscorpius. That's the scorpions. Never mind, I know what that is. Alright. I think 19 is enough, right, Rivers? I feel like it is. So where's our man beast? There he is. Alright.
Oh, the man beast, yeah.
Yeah. The good thing is he's still fat. What? Wow. Already found a pterodactyl. Alright. Rufus, we're gonna sneak up behind this guy. This guy's red too. His name's gonna be Hot Rod. What level is he? 16. Let's see if we can get him with one hit or quitter. Nope. He took off. Wow. Those things fly fast. Ow, I just fell off a mountain. Let's get on our raptor and follow him. Where'd we go? Did we get him? Oh, dude. He fell down mid-flight. That was amazing. He like tried to fly away, and then he fell down mid-flight. So it looks like we only need one. Ooh, this guy's way better than the other guy. At least his torpor is higher. His health is the same. So, wow, his torpor is going down fast. So he needs cooked meat. So we're gonna give him. Do we want to actually insta-tame this guy, Rufus?
Sure. But you can do that? That seems like cheating.
No. What happens is we have to let his food. We have to. Normally, I just give him the food, put all his food in his inventory, and then wait until he until he eats it all up, until his, like, his hunger will go down until it goes 50, and then he'll eat one up to like 1,000 or whatever his food is at, and then he'll slowly get hungrier until it's down 50, and then he'll eat another one. But if we let his hunger go down like 400 and then feed it to him, it'll take the same amount of time. I'm just gonna start it now. Alright, so it went like 10% of the way. I hope we have enough narcotics. This guy's a very picky eater. Like, what kind of dinosaur needs cooked meat to tame?
Yeah, that doesn't make sense.
I mean, pterodactyls, they don't cook their meat. They just... Our turn? Like, they'd kill them and then eat it raw, right?
Yeah, I would think.
Do you think maybe they're intelligent enough to know, or to, in the taming process, like, you know, when you tame someone, you have to make it like you, intelligent enough to know that not to eat it while they're sleeping, but if it tastes good, like cooked meat does, maybe they'll eat it? I don't know. I'm grasping at straws here, Rufus. It's level 2. We should be able to get him. Alright, let's bite him in his butt first.
Oh yeah, right up there.
Alright. So I'm gonna use my speed to my advantage. And see if I can get around his butt. Ooh, this seems to be working. Uh-oh. Is it me? I haven't taken, like, barely any damage so far.
What about your dinosaurs?
Yeah, I mean my dinosaur, that's what I meant.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I killed him. Easy skins, dude. I lost, like, 10% of my health. Good job, guy. Things that would always run away from me. I'm gonna see if I can kill one of those.
I think there's a lot of things that do that. I don't know.
Wow. Easy skins, Rufus. Let's go kill another one.
Easy life.
Easy skins, easy life. I'm gonna go kill another one. As long as they're not high level, I really don't care. Level 3, let's get him. The best thing about this guy is he can attack while he's running.
Yeah.
So you can just, like, attack. Oh, unless I click the scout call, in which case he cannot attack while running. Alright, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
He still has 8 cooked meats. We're gonna put another 5 on there. His torpor is going down drastically. Force feed him more narcotics. Get him up higher. Force feed him another one, actually. Oh, we have to force feed him so many narcotics. I hope we have enough. I'm not sure if my raptor can take on a stegosaurus. That's one thing that I don't think he can do.
Well, you need like 10 raptors, because that's how they hunt, because that's how they do shit.
Yes. I think
I've watched Jurassic World.
This guy's like he was a lone wolf. He strayed from the pack because he was such a high level. You know?
He's like, oh, I'm better than you guys.
Yeah, I can survive on my own. Alright, he literally has just enough stamina to get me home, so hopefully— my parasaur laid an egg! That's crazy. So we should be okay. 12 narcotics. That's okay. We have 12.
Yeah.
Let's get back on our raptor. Let's get back there fast. We can throw— so now we have 15 narcotics on him. That should be enough to get him. Get him nice and sleepy, and then mine the rock that was right next to him, and ended up killing him.
Wow. That's just great.
Yeah. I feel bad for this turtle. He just got into a head-on-head battle with a raptor. Rip turtle. Yes, and he leveled up. We're gonna go with stamina again. I'm killing everything right now. Yeah, but I have a raptor. If I can do it, I will do it. He's tired, though. We're gonna make him... No, he's tired, like, exhausted.
Yeah.
By the way, why don't these dinosaurs sleep? That's a good question.
They just always stay.
Yeah.
Because their AI's not very good. And if they're sleeping, then all the wild animals would sleep and just hunt them and kill them.
I know. Like, do dinosaurs... That's a good question. I guess no one really knows. If dinosaurs slept.
They would have to have slept.
Yeah. I mean, they're...
Once in a while.
They
might not be, like, every day. I don't know.
Yeah. That's a good question.
Maybe they can last longer.
Yeah. That's a good question. Imagine a bronto sleeping. That'd be pretty cool. Thank you. clicked on the Skype call while fighting the strike again.
You what?
I clicked on the Skype call while trying to kill the trike again.
Yeah.
I wonder why Brontos were made the way they were. That makes no sense. I wonder why Brontos. Okay. This is gonna get too deep. I can't explain it with my stupid mind. Sorry, Rufus.
Brontos informed that.
Huh?
Trying to think of what you're saying.
Why are Brontos so big? And why didn't when they were created by whatever created dinosaurs? Why weren't they small?
They needed to reach the big trees.
Huh?
They needed to reach the big trees.
Oh, so you think they were initially small, and then, but because of the way that where they were when they were created as little single-celled organisms, they needed to adapt to become tree eaters. So that's why they became so big. I see, Rufus, I see. I feel like, dude, these dinosaurs, their eyes, like my, raptor, his eyes dart everywhere, and he's always breathing heavily, he's waiting for battle, it's pretty cool. He's like, he looks insane if he's a person. Brontosaurus, leave me alone. If you step on my fire, I'm gonna be mad. D5% Rivers.
For what?
Gaming.
What are you doing there?
Pterodactyl.
Oh, nice. I really did that a long time ago.
Rivers, this takes a long time.
And aren't you on like a fast mode?
Yep. Nice. This would normally take 3 times longer, so I said no.
You do.
He's following me and he's flying. It's pretty cool.
Did you do it?
I did it, yeah. And also, I got a turtle saddle, so now I can ride my turtle. It's so cute.
How did you get a turtle saddle?
What do you mean?
You got a giant saddle.
A what?
Giant person saddle.
It doesn't work like that, Rufus.
Oh my god. It should work like that.
Too heavy for him.
It is.
All the berries.
Make him eat it. Shove it down his throat. Yeah.
I'm doing it, Rufus.
Yay. Full speed up.
It's literally like you're clicking game right now.
Uh-huh.
Slow motion. I'm so heavy. My raptor's moving in slow motion.
Wow.
All right, we're home.